What's going on, guys? Today we're going to take a look at this inexpensive camera rig. It's only $60 on Amazon, which may seem like a lot for just this if you're not familiar with how much this type of equipment costs. But from the more traditional manufacturers, this would be hundreds and hundreds of dollars. This one's from Polaroid. Well, it's from some Chinese company that licensed the Polaroid name. And I was actually pleasantly surprised by the build quality of it. It comes with a decent quick release plate and is actually mostly constructed from metal. Something that is surprising given that with most of these knockoff products, you usually get a lot of cheap plastic. So the basic idea is you simply press it against your shoulder like you would a rifle stock, and that really gives you a fairly stable platform for filming. And because all these things are adjustable, you can really make it match your style of shooting and what's most comfortable for you. However, what I think the coolest thing about this is that because it's using that standard 15mm system, you can really use this as kind of a base to build a more impressive rig out of. If you're not familiar with the 15mm system, it is the industry standard for camera rigs. So because this uses it, it's really easy to do things like add a couple extra handles. Or if you want to get even more impressive, you can do things like put on follow focuses and matte boxes, pretty much as much weight as you're willing to hold. Or you can just straight up cannibalize this and use it with an existing rig. So you see with just a couple additions plus a viewfinder on here, I now have multiple points of contact, and this really makes a great platform for shooting a variety of things all in a very compact package, which most importantly is affordable. Is this thing as good a quality as the ones that cost hundreds of dollars? No, of course not. But I think for beginners, this kind of strikes the right balance here. It's got a good price, and because it uses a standard system, you can really build upon it when it's time for you to upgrade and get a more impressive kit. So overall, I definitely recommend this one. That's all for this video, guys. As always, thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Waiting for the fire engine, waiting for the fire engine, the fire engine.